one Zachary the Fat F here again, and we're going back to playing Super Paper Mario. But give me a second so I can fix the wording. Okay. So we're about to play it, so here we go. It's time to invade my awesome plot to invade Mushroom Castle. Today is the day that I make my beloved Princess Peach all mine. And if it weren't awesome enough, I'll also stomp her little mustache buddies. Yeah! Oh, Bowser, Bowser, woo, woo. Woo, you're a ruinous razor, woo, 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 what a ruinous, man. Bruh, ha, 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 ha. We're under attack. You jokers are the best. Hey, who are those hairy guys in the back? We shave around here, minions. Blah, Mario and Luigi? How did you get in here? What? My front gate was opened? How many times did I told those idiots, if you're gonna last in, lock the gate? Quit it, you big Bowser. We know you kidnapped Princess Peach. Now where did you put her? Huh? Wait, what? We're only now about to launch our attack. Mario, help! Princess Peach? Blah! Your princess has been taken by Count Blah! You wait by who? Oh wait, I'm still in that voice. By me, Count Black, the chosen heir of the Dark Prophecies, is Count Black, the fine fellow prophecy to come to this dimension is also Count Black. I'll tell you who doesn't make even a little bit of sense, Count Black. Enough, release Princess Peach right now. I'm on schedule over here. Complex Seth is never the princess's name. Full filling. Huh. Okay. Let me read that again. Complex says never this princess is in danger to fulfilling the prophecies. She will be brought to the castle black. And used to destroy all worlds by Count Black. Destroy all worlds? Mission failed. Oh god, no, Big Bro! Oh, this man deserves Ridge Crawl. Oh my god. This is like. Okay, let me just tell you something. This is E for everyone. And these are big words. God. This man deserves weakling cannot face Count Black. Hey, here's a thought. You calm down and free the princess or else. Blah ha ha ha. Your princess shall not be returned by Count Black. In fact, Bowser Eve, King of the Koopas, Count Black will take you too. Black.
Yes, save us, mommy.
Black. Count Black's presents are now in order. All that remains is for the dimly void to appear and foretold in the prophecy. Blah! Blah! Blah!
Wow. I don't know if this is part of the intro.
Ario. Mario.
Look, a butterfly.
Are you awake? My name is Tick. I was one is known as a Ficklo. Is short of fairy. Mario, I came to find you. I am no enemy. You met Count Black, and he has captured a princess and an evil king. Is this not so?
Oh my god, is this not so? I got mixed up there. Okay.
Then that means Count Black is even now beginning to form the void.
Every time I use this voice, I can't do it.
We haven't much time. You must come with me. Yes, if your friends are to be saved, you must come. Let us go.
Wow. This will be a longer video than the last video because I just realized that we're getting some slow progress in this, so we're gonna have a longer video for this one, so guys, hold up. Okay. Oh, well, back so soon to me? And who might this be? Red shirt, blue overalls, and Mephitis Dash. Tippy. You have truly undone yourself.
He matches the description of the hero of the light prophecy perfectly. And his name is Mario.
I welcome you, Mario. This is the town of Flipside. You have come from... You have come far from the Mushroom Kingdom of your dimension. Of course, our fair Flipside is not as near as the Mushroom Kingdom, is in no dimension at all. No, it is between dimensions. My name is Merlin. I am a descendant of the ancient who created this town. I'm busying myself studying mystery ancient texts to foresee the end of all worlds. You want to know about the end of all worlds? What's happening, you ask? So Tippy has not told you, I gather. Good, that actually is weird. Huh.
Well then, Mario, the answer hangs above you.
Hey, look at that. Look at the thing that attacked Mario.
Do you see? I cannot speak today. Do you see the gathering darkness in the sky? It is a hole and in the very dimension fabric of space. Such a strange permanence is near or far. None known, it is a pure small town, but it will only grow. And in the end, it will swallow all existence, all worlds, all dimensions. The void was created by our enemy, Count Black, who wielded the dark prophecy. A fair and lonely princess? A furious monster king?
It's a real party.